was talking to our investors a couple of months ago, and I said, when was the last time investors bothered with human capital, leave alone diversity and inclusion within that? I mean, when was the last time you saw an investor conference that was entirely focused on talent and culture and pipelines and inclusion? So I think the space is nice and open, and I would completely welcome investors asking this question. I mean, we have sophisticated financial metrics and completely investor ungrade-friendly HR metrics. That's the world we live in. So I would love it. I would love the pressure creating that for us.